may recall earlier in the week, it was a bit of a scientific experiment because pregnancy has affected my body in certain ways. And one of those ways is that my mama jugs have exploded and I have now blown out to an I cup. And you said, Feb, and I hope you remember this, you said...
I can't remember anything I said.
Really? Okay, well, I guarantee you said this.
Hey, why don't we get a bra, a boobs made up of 6.6 kilos and I'll wear them for every show this week to see how you feel.
Now, we're pretty lucky in the studio right now because we have a spray tan, semi-nude Brendan Favola in front of us, Byron, who's looking the goods.
I wouldn't have used the word lucky. He's freaked out.
I wouldn't have used the word looking the goods either.
He's also wearing a bra I fitted. Now, it's an 18F. I'm worried that I'm actually nearly a J cup, so I'm worried the cups aren't big enough. We're about to put them in Fev's bra, so Leon and Ali are going to pick them up.
How do I do this, guys? Just a little...
Ooh, he's delicately pushed the strap down his shoulder the bra strap.
They're not going to fit in there.
How are they going to even stay in that bra?
I mean, that's
going to put a lot of strain on.
I'm already jealous because they're perkier than mine.
Can you stop wobbling them around, please?
You do it too.
I mean, I don't.
No, it's not a game. Yeah. Oh, they did it together.
It's a boom off.
Look at him as he's put the tight t-shirt on over the top. Looks like something from a Hooters restaurant, doesn't he?
Wow.
Excuse me, sir. What would you like to order?
Fibs,
my boob's popped.
He's already lost a boob. Rice is all over the studio floor.